It is really incredible to see the experience, to have these tutor with us, and to be reminded of all the different experiences that there are in cinema, and how, you know, this concept of less is more, which is something that in some ways I've always used. You know, I come from very independent documentary, but I think that really all that those limitations that we can give ourselves, and the process of giving ourselves rules. So this morning we were talking about that. What does it mean to give yourself rules, you know, and to put limitations? What does it tell about your filmmaking? What kind of filmmaking do you want to do? And I think there's not too much distinction, for me at least, from documentary to fiction. For sure, there's a lot more writing process. So in some ways, for me, it was really important today to go back to that, to go back to that idea of you need to put rules, you need to put limitations, you need to start by that, to say this is where I want the frame in which I want my film to be, and then explore that frame, because it's a moment. It's a moment that you're telling, and it's here and now. And the more essence you have there, the more simple you make it, the more exclusion of all the things that you don't need, all the characters that you don't need, the more you will go straight to the heart of the project, which is what we do here in Lim.